Hi friends, welcome back to Saranya Recipe Box. Today we are going to make a barbecue baby corn using auto cook menu which is available in IFP 30BRC2. I will be taking 250 grams of baby corn and we are going to boil it for 5 minutes in hot water with little salt. After that we can drain out the water and filter the baby corn.
Take a bowl and add 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup and 2 teaspoons of soya sauce. Now we are going to add ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon, and then red chili powder, 1 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon of pepper powder and 1 teaspoon of jeera powder and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala will be adding. And then salt to taste, 1/2 lemon we are going to squeeze out, this is a very simple recipe. So now the baby corn has boiled for 5 minutes, we are going to drain it out and take it in a separate bowl. Now we are going to mix this masala together. Now we are going to marinate the baby corn. We have to marinate at least for 15 to 20 minutes. You can marinate more than 1 hour also. Now drop in the baby corn and marinate for 15 to 20 minutes minimum time. After that we have to keep it in a microwave safe plate and close the door. And set the barbecue to 300 grams as it is 250 grams of baby corn. We are choosing 300 and press start button. It will show 20 minutes and now it's 16 minutes already and it's going to be end to this program. It's the auto cook menu. It takes its own time. We don't have to set temperature or anything else. Now it's ended. Now the super tasty and easy barbecue baby corn is now ready. Do give a thumbs up and share with your friends and family and also subscribe Saranya Recipe Box. Thanks for watching the video. Have a good day.